All right, I'm in the Basilica of Saint-Denis, and it is August 11th, 2010. There are works going on in here, so it's very noisy. It says here, let's see, is any of this in English? Oh yeah, the Saint-Denis Basilica is one of the earliest masterpieces of Gothic architecture. In fact, it is the first world's first Gothic church. Sepulture of the kings and queens of France from Dagobert to Louis the 18th. It now houses an outstanding collection of funerary statuary. This building is a listed historic monument and is owned by the state. And if you want to see the royal tombs or the crypt or anything, you have to pay. It used to be free. You have to pay now. And I'm looking for the history of Saint-Denis. It used to be on a little plaque over here. Well, I don't see it. All right. Things get moved around in here constantly. They have one of the best and rarest pipe organs in the world. If you're a fan of pipe organ music, you must come here. The windows are 19th century. There are a few of them, mostly downstairs in the crypt, which are original. See, it's really noisy. But they're always working on it. You know, it needs a lot of work. All right. Here's some information about the crypt. This is a very, very, very old place of Christian worship. Saint Genevieve came here a long time ago to put a chapel up in honor of Saint-Denis. And as you can see, contained within and downstairs, you can see some of the old vestiges of the church. And in the crypt, it's really fascinating. It's kind of a shame that you have to pay here to get into the back of the church and the basilica crypt. But it's worth it, you know. And of course, the first Sunday of every month, you can get in for free. Basilica of Saint-Denis, world's first Gothic cathedral.